I would not have guessed that. Okay, so Charlie and I were laughing a couple days ago about these campaign ads that we're seeing the softer side of candidates mm-hmm. now that they're, you know, ramping up their campaign for the election.
And all putting on flannel mm-hmm. and trying to become one of us.
One of us.
So I'm going to become one of us. I am going to be your meteorologist. And as you can see, I'm wearing my flannel, and I even have a paint stain on it. Oh, so I am one of you.
Really one of us.
That's right. So I do want to be your morning meteorologist. Let's take a look at the forecast now. 53 degrees is the forecast high temperature, 35 the forecast low. The average high, 51. The average low, 33 degrees. So we will be slightly above average on both counts today. But all these averages come out of Washington, the National Weather Service Center in Washington. I will not cater to the Washington weather lobby. I will not do it. 7:35 is the sunrise for today. All right, let's take a look at the current conditions in Madison. We have 27 degrees. The dew point is at 27. Winds are calm, pressure at 30.49, and the visibility at 3 miles, so there may be a little bit of fog out there. Here are some more temperatures for you. They are generally coming in the 20s and 30s over southern Wisconsin. Most spots, though, in the mid to upper 20s at this time. Wind speeds are pretty light, calm or about 5 miles per hour in some cases. The wind will be increasing for today, but I can tell you I will not cut the wind speeds today for the richest 2% at the expense of our middle class. I just will not do it. Let's take a look at what's going on the satellite and radar picture. Clear skies over much of the state of Wisconsin. There are some clouds back to the west and northwest of here. Precipitation probabilities are pretty low. I am not going to raise the precipitation probabilities. Read my lips. I will not raise the precipitation probabilities for today, short-term or long-term. I will keep them low. This is what we have on the forecast now. Clear skies over the state of Wisconsin, clear back through the plains. High pressure located to the east of here. We have low pressure located well to the northwest. And we will look for the high pressure to begin to build in. We need to find a balance between the high pressure and the low pressure. And we are not going to find that balance at the expense of our grandchildren. The cold front will continue to make its way across the state of Wisconsin. Some clouds will fill in. There is a slight chance of precipitation, especially north of here, as we move through the day Wednesday. Once that front clears us, though, skies will clear out again, and high pressure begins to build in. So the forecast does call for mostly sunny skies. It is going to be cool. Temperatures starting off in the 20s. Sunny and pleasant for this afternoon, a high of 53. There are other meteorologists out there that want to be your morning meteorologist. How are they going to pay for this nice weather? They're going to pay for it by cutting the health care to hundreds of thousands of our children. Not me. Increasing cloudiness, 35 degrees for the low temperature tonight. Decreasing clouds tomorrow, 55 degrees for the high temperature. A nice day. As we head through the 7-day outlook, lots of sunshine coming up, though it will be cooler by the end of the week. We do bounce back for the weekend, a high temperature of 50 degrees Saturday and 52 on Sunday. I'm meteorologist Charlie Shortino, and I approve this forecast.
Well done. For everyone who has been watching these campaign commercials, I will say, on behalf of everyone, thank you very much, Charlie. You yes. are elected. Let's get a check on the roads. Let's see what he can commit to today. Here is Craig Calhagen from News Talk 1310 WIVA with the Valvoline Instant Oil Change Traffic Report. Hey, Craig.
Hello. I don't think I'm talented enough, though, to mix in a political message into my traffic report, but we'll